graduated as a podiatrist in 2012. Right. And had been working as a podiatrist for about 10 years or so. It was actually one of my friends said to me, he said, if you didn't do podiatry, what would you have done? And I was like, oh, I'd love to have done software or like computing, anything like that. Another conversation one day, he was like, by the way, I found you a course. I looked it up and it was the conversion masters in Strathclyde, and I kind of applied for it, I guess. It wasn't really for a laugh, but maybe for a laugh, and I got in. I was like, oops, okay. So it was one of those things where I was like, oh, if I don't try it, then I might regret it. So I was like, yeah, I'll go for it, and I'm glad I did. It was pretty challenging because obviously it was for people that have absolutely no experience in coding and software development and things like that as well, so it was a pretty big challenge. And obviously I hadn't studied properly in like quite a few years. The lecturing staff were very supportive, very generous with their time actually as well. There was definitely quite a few instances where I was like, oh, I don't really understand that, and a lot of the lecturers would give up their time to, you know, maybe hold a couple of extra tutorials and things like that as well. I'm currently in quality assurance just now, software quality assurance. It's a wee bit different from software development. It's kind of, I've got all these choices now. I can kind of develop my skills in quality assurance, or I can move it more into sort of a software development role. Totally changed my life, eh? It's been really awesome. Like, I went from a clinical environment to, I guess, quite a kind of corporate and exciting environment, and using different skills and learning new things has been awesome. So I'm really enjoying it because I quite enjoy the sort of professional life of being in software and the kind of ever-changing sort of things of it. It's been really exciting.